right now, where we're close to the holidays, we're getting like real scares trying to provide homes for these children. That way we can offer a family-centered holiday for them. We just really strive to try to make sure we can place as many children as we can during the holiday times, because it's more heartbreaking for us to see them coming in and having to sit in facilities and things like that.
They have a therapist that is in our agency, and also they have to see myself. They have like a helping hand to realize that you're not alone, and these children have that bond and relationship with more than just the parents. And so we get to help them grow well together.